Terrace DA racing suits. Alpine Star also do an airbag. So are we going to go after three? One, two, three. Okay. So what you can see now is the bag is deployed, okay, and it's protected the whole Charlotte's torso and the back there. So before you actually leave the bike, okay, the bag will inflate.
How'd you feel?
That's what it looks like when it's good.
Bigger.
How did that feel, Charlotte?
Alright, actually, it's not too bad.
No?
Yeah.
I think it's all yours. So, can we run under any leather or textile motorcycle jacket? Put a bit of weight on, mate. That's it. So Andy's now got the VKS Evolution Pro jacket with the Ixon independent airbag. Okay. There are other airbags on the market which are tethered, but the technology that's in this, like Alpine Star and J&AZ, they all use independent processes. Okay, so when you ready, Andy?
Ready.
Charlotte?
Ready?
Yeah.
Charlotte?
Oh!
How does it feel like that?
It's incredibly tight. It's brilliant. Can't move.
But you can see, I mean, even with the jacket there, the jacket with the accordion there is taking a little bit of the space that the bag's filled, hasn't it? So, yeah. And this is not a specific album for the airbag, so. Okay.